Subhash bore the rigors of prison life with a combination of stoicism and humor. He was inspired by the fact that Balwant Rao Gangadhar Tilak, the veteran nationalist leader from Maharashtra, had written his monumental and epoch-making commentary on the Gita as a prisoner in Mandalay from 1908 to 1914. This jail was to Subhash a place of pilgrimage, sanctified by one of India's greatest men by continuous residence for a period of 6 years. He felt that he would be spiritually a gainer through his imprisonment. "When I pause to reflect calmly," he wrote to his friend Dilip, "I feel the stirring of a certitude within that some vast purpose is at work in the core of our fevers and frustrations."